Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, Pakistan and India violate ceasefire and exchange gunfire along Kashmir border, hours after Pakistan and India agreed to stop fighting on their heavily contested border. Pakistan violated the ceasefire and shot mortar shells across the heavily militarized Kashmir frontier, prompting retaliation from the Indian Border Security Force. The outbreak of violence comes after on Friday both countries launched unprovoked shelling across their disputed border, and as in the past, each country accused the other of violating the ceasefire agreement. According to local news outlet NEWS18, a total of 6 civilians, including an 8-month boy and 2 officers, have been killed since Friday and 25 people were injured. 100 villages are affected at the international border. All the schools within a radius of 5 kilometers from the shelling have been closed, and people living near the border have been requested to move to the safer places by the Indian government. Top officials of the Indian Border Security Force, BSF, and Pakistan Rangers held a phone meeting on Sunday with the aim of ending the hostilities after both sides suffered significant losses of lives and military weapons in the heavy exchange of fire along the border in Jammu last week. However, on Sunday evening, Pakistan troops fired small arms and mortars, targeting Narayanpur area of Ramgarh sector in Samba district, hours after talks with the BSF. The BSF also released a 19-second thermal imagery footage, showing the destruction of a Pakistani picket across the border, in response to the firing and shelling along the border. A senior Border Security Force official said, "The firing started at 7:03. BSF outposts have been damaged. The firing is still underway, while some residents moved to safer places." The BSF retaliated effectively. Pakistan too reported at least 5 casualties on the day. India and Pakistan have a long history of bitter relations over Kashmir, which both claim they have fought 2 of their 3 wars since 1947 over their competing claims to the region. At least 38 people, including 18 security personnel, have been killed in 2018 in more than 690 incidents of shelling and firing by Pakistan along the line of control and international border in Jammu and Kashmir. On the other hand, Pakistani ministry said Indian forces have carried out more than 1,050 ceasefire violations, resulting in the deaths of 28 civilians and injuries to 117 others. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.